telling my story of my life.
A federal inmate in Atlanta posted this Facebook Live. He appears to admit his involvement in a deadly shooting. Now, a mother wants her son's murder case reopened. New at 6, Channel 2's investigative reporter Nicole Carr talked to the mom who wants some answers.
I'm down here in Atlanta now. They got me down here in Atlanta. They moved me down here to Atlanta.
His name is Joe Fletcher.
Yeah, what's the deal?
He's from Akron, Ohio, but the 30-year-old is serving time in the Atlanta federal prison for a probation violation.
I'm the king. I'm gonna get a phone. I'm gonna get a phone anywhere I'm at.
With his cell phone, Pepsi, a meal, and friends and family online, Fletcher begins to talk about 19-year-old LaDonte Smith. Smith was shot in the head in North Akron in 2010. It's a murder someone else pleaded guilty to in 2011, but a crime Fletcher takes responsibility for in this video.
Everybody know I did it. Did it, yeah, free my champion.
I wanted to know where the hell was the guards the whole 49 minutes that he was doing all of this.
We reached the victim's mother by phone. From Akron, she tells us someone emailed her the clip.
Crying, rewinding, thinking of things that I could do to him.
And Smith's mom tells me she knew Fletcher long before he was behind bars here in Atlanta and long before there was ever a Facebook Live. In fact, Fletcher and her son were pretty good friends, but she always believed there was more to the case.
Or had you found peace in Anthony Smart's plea?
No. No, because I still was hearing that he was not the one that actually pulled the trigger. He was paid to say he did it. I want the case reopened, and I want Joe to be brought back to court.
Channel 2's Nicole Carr joins us now live. And Nicole, is there any way this case could be reopened?
Well, Jovita, that was the question we had when we called the Summit County, Ohio DA's office earlier this afternoon. We wanted to know their thoughts on the viral video, what they planned on doing. They have not returned our request just yet, but the Bureau of Prisons, they confirmed they're investigating and could forward this on to prosecution, dependent on their findings here. But as of right now, on their website, Fletcher is set for a May release.
All right, very interesting. Nicole, thank you. Now, more details.